Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Easy to Learn Tech. Today I will show you a trick how we can connect one mobile Wi-Fi to the another mobile via Bluetooth. It's easy to connect, and if you don't know the password of Wi-Fi, easily you can connect one Wi-Fi from one mobile to the another mobile via Bluetooth. Let's start the video. I will show you the trick how to use Wi-Fi connecting to the another mobile via Bluetooth. First of all, I will show you this mobile. You can see here the Wi-Fi is connected. In this mobile, you can see the Wi-Fi is connected and it's showing the speed of Wi-Fi. And this mobile, if you will see, there is no Wi-Fi, no data or no Bluetooth is on. Nothing is connected to this mobile. We are going to connect Wi-Fi from this mobile to this mobile. Let's start the video now. First, go to Bluetooth, hold it for some second and the screen will be appear like this. Then turn on the Bluetooth, turn on the visibility. Now you can see our Bluetooth is on. Now on the mobile on which the Wi-Fi is on. Here also we have to go, and in the another mobile where the Wi-Fi is on, from here we have to go to the setting. Then we got the option of more over here. In some mobile is direct, we have to go more. Then we have to go to tethering hotspot, tethering and portable hotspot. And here you can see a Bluetooth tethering, just on the Bluetooth tethering. After owning that one, you will see here it will show my Bluetooth name from this mobile to this mobile, and you can see here it's showing Huawei Wi-Fi 2017. Just we have to pair this one and we have to connect it, and you can see it's connected now, and it's showing this symbol here, Bluetooth on a side, both the side it's showing two dots. You can see here one dot in this side and one dot in this side, and same here. You can see the speed of Wi-Fi here, and both the side it's showing the symbol here. Both the side is showing the dot in Bluetooth. Let's check now if the Wi-Fi is connected to this mobile or not. Let's go to YouTube. Let's play the video here. As you can see, it's connected here. You can see there is no Wi-Fi or no data is connected here. Let's play next music. You can see here it's browsing.
Show you the logo of Parallel Space.
You can see here.
See here, it's switching over Parallel Space. Our app is down.
This is the next video which we are playing on YouTube. As you can see, we can use one Wi-Fi to connect the another mobile via Bluetooth if you don't know the password of Wi-Fi. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.